Okay? Now the downward hand strike. Again, get a good position to hold. Okay. A lot of times, some places, instructors may say keep your thumbs on the outside and stuff. I found out it's best to lock those thumbs in so you get a good grip. If you've never had a real ball bat swing trying to block something, you need your thumbs locked in. So here we go.